Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm about to present to you 2017 brand spanking new Skoda Rapide. In this video I'm gonna show you the interior solid state service car. Here's the key, flip key, lock, unlock and trunk button. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. Black roof and black exterior mirrors. Very aggressive front, love it. Awesome rims, multi-spoke. Very light, at the same time, wide opening doors. Sounds like 90 degree, providing easy entry and exit. This car has 4 airbags. Wide stitching, not bad. Three-spoke design, full leather wrap, fixed steering wheel. Very good sound isolation. Your fake aluminum inserts right here. Chrome, sport grips up top. In order to start the engine, it's quite easy. Put your foot on clutch. Insert the key and then twist. Very nice startup. Fixed steering wheel. This car comes equipped with electrical assist bar steering companion, fluid steering wheel, loud horn, manual tilt and telescopic to adjust. Use this lever right there. It's quite easy. As you can see, reach and height, very convenient. Alright guys, this car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Right now, let's turn the headlight, front head fog lights right here, and headers lights as usual. Power mirrors right there to adjust. Use this joystick. They're also heated, but there is no power folding feature, sadly. Front windows are fully automatic in both directions, up and down. Not bad. Rear windows. Hold the switch to roll up and to roll down. Power window lock, and of course our elegant chrome door handles. High quality. Alright guys, right now let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. Lever right there to open the hood, it's quite easy. Black roof looks amazing in this car. And here's the antenna for your audio. Rear defrosted glass, LED third brake light. Very nice looking tail lights. LED license plate lights. Skoda emblem. Single exhaust, rear parking assist. Multi-spoke aluminum rims, 16-inch, tires measuring 215-45, front Bentley disc brakes, rear solid disc brakes, beautiful factory rims, Dunlop tires, mud flaps, edition, and your turn signal gets on the front fenders. The number located right here. Halogen reflector headlamps, daytime running lights, halogen fog lights, chrome grille, front tailhook. This car has inline 4, 16 valve, 1.6 liter, normal aspirated engine, produces 110 horsepower and 155 Nm of torque, maximum speed of 195 km per hour, 0-60 time is 10.3 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 6 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive and the fuel tank is around 66 liters. Independent compression thrust suspension with anti-roll bar front and torsion bar out back. The trunk space is around 550 liters. Main rivals for this car is a Chevrolet Cruze, Ford Fiesta and Dacia Logan. Alright guys, right now we take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Here are the tweeters right here for the alarm purpose. Main speakers, storage area and bottle holder, soft leather wrapped armrest, very nice attention to the details. Aluminum entry guards, hockey edition, repeat, manual adjustment for the driver's seat of course, sliding right here, seat high and recline down there, seats are quite comfortable, adjustable headrests and seat belts, high headlights, and your pedals on board diagnostics right there. Alright guys, right now let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. And this car has rough limit around 4000 RPM. Very smooth engine, happy to rev, very quiet at the same time. Fuel economy is just amazing. Not bad. Easy to read gauges. And here's your light indicator controls, your intermittent wiper controls right there. Voice commands is not available. And this button right here. Assistance is not available. That's an option, of course. Cell phone controls for this menu. And of course you can raise and lower the volume, select between different track or select between different station. Alright, let's see what we got here. Outside temperature, and today is extremely hot day, guys. Your digital clock, this particular has 1783 kilometers in it. Alright, let's see. Audio information, alright. Driving data, average speed, your digital speedometer, warning at consumption, average and current fuel consumption, range, traveling time, distance, average speed, not bad. Vehicle, telephone once again, and audio. That's pretty much it for this display. Overall build quality and all the materials in this car are very nice. You can find hard touch plastic, fit and finish awesome. I'm truly surprised. C10 plastic, infotainment screen, power button right here, main menu for the radio, band and FM stations right here, manual tuning, quite easy. Then settings, sound, arrow buttons, delete presets, hit the media. You can choose between SD card, USB, auxiliary and Bluetooth stream of audio selection. Then settings, as you can see, sound, Bluetooth, so on and so forth. Of course, your telephone controls, general settings for the system, screen, brightness, very high, high, medium, low, low, very high, all right. Touch screen tone, animation, show clock, and standby mode, all right. very comprehensive system indeed. Time and date adjustment. It's pretty much self-explanatory. Then language adjustment. You can choose your desirable language right here. Not bad. What else we got here? More keypad languages, units, speed, temperature, volume, distance, consumption, and pressure. Factory settings, alright. Bluetooth. Then system information. Copyright. Some information right here. And configuration wizard. Alright. Sound adjustment, volume, bass, treble, so on and so forth, reset of course, balance and fade out. Alright. Scotty surround, virtual subwoofer, touchscreen tone. Alright. That's pretty much it for the sound. Car. Alright. Driving data since start, average speed, average fuel consumption, long term, and since refueling. Selection. Drive green. Right here, score, average fuel consumption. This system actually helps you to save fuel just a little bit. Vehicle status. Alright. Everything's alright. Settings, turn off the ESC tires, winter tires of course. Light, alright. Parking and maneuvering. Opening and closing, instrument cluster. Sweet, time and date, units, right here. Speed, temperature, so on and so forth, and your service. Alright, inspection, oil change service. Factory settings, alright. And this many images, sound adjustments, settings, very quick, easy to adjust. Not bad, just love the system. How it sounds, by the way. 10 speakers, 6 tweeters. For the stock system, sounds pretty good. Down here you can find your single zone, fully automatic climate control, fan speed control right here, your temperature adjustment, quite easy to adjust, one touch automatic, your different modes, phase, etc, your cycle settings, air conditioning on and off, rear defrost, windshield wiper desk right here. Central lock, two-stage heated seats for the driver and for the passenger, high and low. You can put your cell phone right there. USB, auxiliary integration, storage compartment right there. Cup holders, ashtray, 5-speed manual, light clutch, easy to operate, convenient armrest, second, third, front, thief, all the way down to reverse. Rear parking assist, park pilot, no way. Very light shifter, e-brake, adjustable armrest of course, different height, power supply, by the way, soft and good size storage right there, not bad. Very good visibility, manually dim rear view mirror, your map lights, that's for the alarm, sunglass container. You can put auto stop right there, and SIS, emergency roadside assistance. Card holder. Vanity mirror, no, illumination, and warning. Alright, so guys, this Skoda Rapid is just amazing in my mind. Very nicely designed interior. Of course, high quality, leather steering wheel, seats just amazing. My 6'3" statue is just, I don't know, just an excellent car for me. So guys, in general, this car very impressive. I highly recommend it. Check in person and drive it. Just drive it. You can feel this high quality, and you can feel the suspension. You can feel the engine, the transmission, and it doesn't disappoint at all. It's just a bargain. It's just a beautiful bargain for me. You can definitely feel this true, I guess, VW quality in this car. There's solid suspension, Pepe engine, and sensitive brakes. Good looking inside and out. For its price, it's just a bargain. Good resale value, of course. Alright guys, right now, let's check the back seats, shall we? And with my 6'3" stature, it's quite easy to get in and out. No problem at all. Second row. Child safety locks and materials to carry over, soft leather armrests, speakers, tweeters, storage area, chrome door handles and aluminum entry guards. Back seats is default, 60 photo spot, adjustable headrests and seatbelts. Child anchors right here, plus ISOFIX system. What's this for? I don't know. What a heck? Are you kidding me? It's quite easy to get in and out, and legroom. Wow, very impressive. But headroom, sadly, is limited. Extra hook right there, gut hook. Your huge center tunnel, cup holders, and that's it. So, storage buckets right there, and right there for some change. Don't expect to find armrests in this car, especially for the second row. Back visibility is not so good. It's really kind of hard, but I'm getting used to it. Illumination interior, illumination up top. Interior looks amazing, very elegant. Feels like Audi's interior, but more like VW. So guys, not bad. Second row is quite comfortable, I guess, and roomy. Alright guys, door cards, very thick. Right now, let's check trunk space, shall we? Trunk is huge. Storage net, cargo tie downs, grocery backpacks, and of course your power supply. Storage compartment right there and right there. Warning triangle is missing, and you can find full size spare tire, tools and jack right there. Not bad. And like I mentioned before, now Skoda Eagles, this ridiculous handle to close shine lamp. Alright. Your fuel cap, magnifying glass, and high pressure. You can find same manual adjustment for the passenger seat minus seat height. Glove box is not lockable. Decent size. And car holder. Actually, glove box with illumination and also cooled via air conditioning. I don't know, but I love this car. All the materials, how it drives, how it feels. Alright guys, right now I should head down. Very good warranty. All the parts is available, especially in our country. Brilliant car. Alright guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2017 brand spanking new Skoda Rapide. Thanks for watching and take care guys.